We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Sorry to bother you, I'm Matt King. Yeah, I've come to pick up my daughter, Alexandra.
Alex?
Dad? What's up, Dad? What's happening?
You need to come home and see your mom. I'm the backup parent, the understudy. I thought you were supposed to be getting your act together.
I've been doing really well, actually. Nobody ever seems to notice that.
And with Elizabeth, my wife, in the hospital, my daughter's attesting me.
Look who's here.
Get out of my underwear, you freak.
Oh, okay. Don't back inside now.
Real good job you're doing.
We have to go through this thing together, you and Scotty and me.
Dad, this is Sid. He's going to be with me. I'll be a lot more civil with him around.
Sup, bro?
Don't ever do that to me again. I have to go around and tell people what's happening, family and a few close friends.
I don't want to talk about Mom with anyone.
Look, whatever you two fought about, you have to drop it. Grow up.
You really don't have a clue, do you? Dad, Mom was cheating on you.
Who is he? I'd like to know who the guy is that my wife was seeing.
What you've been going through, that's a tough deal.
I'm just trying to keep my head above water.
I'm gonna hit you.
How often do old people just haul off and cold cock you like that?
Number 4.
Tu m'avais dit 16h, il est 18h30.
J'ai prolongé parce qu'il s'est éclaté.
Et ce soir, pas de dépassement.
Non, grave, je coupe tout à 4h.
1h.
3h.
T'es viré.
Ok, 1h, c'est très bien. Ça va bien ?
Sam ? Tu me reconnais pas, c'est ça ?
Ah mais oui, 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 Christine. Christine de Berlin.
De Londres.
De Londres, voilà, c'est ça, of course. C'est cool de te voir avec ton bébé.
C'est ta fille.
Est-ce que tu la connais, cette meuf?
Bon, on a vaguement couché ensemble, mais franchement, pas assez pour dire, ben, tiens, voilà, c'est ta fille, salut. Se barre, là, non? Christine! T'as oublié tes affaires!
Ce que je pense, c'est juste rendre un enfant comme c'est pas en vous.
Christine!
Carte d'embarquement et passeport.
Ta copine, elle a oublié sa fille.
Carte d'embarquement et passeport.
Mais donc, tu connais qu'une phrase, toi? J'ai un bébé sur les bras, je trouve pas sa mère, j'ai tout perdu, mon portefeuille, j'ai plus de couches et il pleut.
Ah, vous parlez français?
Ah, ouais, ça m'arrive.
Ah, vous allez me sauver la vie.
Avec plaisir. On n'est pas à peu près là.
C'est pas faux. Si vous changez d'avis, il y a mes coordonnées pro et ça c'est perso.
Tu l'as dit.
Avez-vous la moindre idée des conséquences de votre éducation sur Gloria? La semaine dernière n'est pas venue du tout.
Ah bon? Même pas le lundi?
Arrête d'envoyer des faux mails et tu dis la vérité à ta fille. Un matin, elle va se rendre compte que tu lui mens depuis des années. Et ça, crois-moi, ça va réellement la rendre malheureuse.
Je sais. Oh putain.
Maman!
Ça a duré 8 ans. Tu sais ce que c'est, 8 ans?
C'est une éternité.
Faut qu'elle rentre à la maison et que tout soit comme avant.
Sam, ça peut pas être exactement comme avant.
Si elle est venue pour foutre la merde dans la famille, c'est pas la peine.
J'ai pas envie de la rendre malheureuse, tu peux entendre ça? Gloria est arrivée dans ma vie du jour au lendemain. J'étais pas prêt. Allez, je fais du mieux, j'ai pu.
Je te laisserai plus jamais, je te le promets.
Elle va revenir. Laisse-lui juste un peu de temps.
Tu t'en doutes pas.
Number 3.
How can we be so
different?
Your teacher gave you a really hard book this time.
What's wrong with your father? Why is he acting like a retard?
He is. You're not like other daddies.
I'm sorry.
Daddy, I'm lucky. Nobody else's daddy ever comes to the park.
No one doubts that you love your daughter.
These shoes light up.
But your intellectual capacity is around that of a 7-year-old.
Do we get a balloon with these?
All of us? Or just her?
Our concern is what happens when Lucy turns 8.
I find it is not in the best interest of the child to remain in the home, and I order her detained.
Why is Lucy going home with me?
It's time that you get your own lawyer.
This is one of the best ads I've seen in the Yellow Pages.
You're my lawyer!
Right, I'm your lawyer.
Okay.
We have a lot to go over, and I have 5 minutes.
Ring means go.
You're going much faster than everybody else.
Is she going to help us?
Always set your dreams high, Lucy.
I don't think you realize what you're up against.
You gotta be firm on this.
You have to fight for her.
You don't know what it's like when you try and you don't ever get there.
I can go at least another 9 rounds. You gotta let me in.
You think what they think. Sam can't take care of Lucy.
It doesn't matter what I think. It matters that we win.
It matters to me.
Isn't it true that you know you need much more than your daddy can give you?
All you need is love.
What makes you think you can raise a 7-year-old?
Every parent has those moments.
A 10-year-old.
Moments where the task is so unbelievably challenging.
A 13-year-old.
That you feel retarded.
She'll be 6 years more advanced than you.
I wouldn't want any daddy but you.
Did you hear that?
It's about patience.
I worry that I've gotten more out of this than you.
And it's about listening.
Daddy?
I'm here!
And it's about love.
I am Sam.
You're recording.
Hi, this is Sam!
It's an outgoing message, so I think you need to sound a little more outgoing.
Number 2.
All right, a little closer together. Come on, smile. That's it. Hold it.
Isn't this terrific?
Wow. Columbia Pictures presents Dustin Hoffman and Meryl Streep in Kramer vs. Kramer.
I just gotta call the office before they go. Joe, you're gonna be real proud of me.
I'm leaving you.
Was this some kind of joke? Did you know that all the best chefs are men?
You got some shell in there.
Oh, it's all right. You like your French toast crunchy, don't you?
No, Mommy always buys the kind with the orange circles on it.
I want my son.
You can't have him.
What makes you so sure he doesn't want me?
You're late.
I'm not that late, dude. I'm only 20 minutes.
All the other mothers were there before you.
It will never happen again, okay?
I'm not saying he doesn't need his father, but I really believe he needs me more. I'm his mother.
My wife says that she loves Billy, and I believe she does, but I'd like to know, what law is it that says that a woman is a better parent simply by virtue of her sex?
Wow!
How does it feel?
Good.
Okay, keep it going! That's terrific!
I love you, Billy.
Oh, that's terrific! How do you feel?
Good!
You look great!
Kramer versus Kramer.
Number 1.
I met my father for the first time when I was 28 years old. When I had children, my children were going to know who their father was.
Yeah. Chris Gardner was doing his best.
We don't need two.
We don't need one.
Maybe next quarter.
It's possible.
But his best...
Hey! Wait!
...wasn't enough.
Man, I got 2 questions for you. What do you do and how do you do it?
I'm a stockbroker.
Stockbroker? Oh. Hey, I'm gonna let you hang on to my car for the weekend, but I need it back for Monday. Feed the meter.
I need the rent. I can't wait anymore. I need you out of here in the morning.
You gotta trust me, all right?
I trust you.
Because I'm getting a better job.
Ooh, job.
Let me see if I can find you an application for our internship.
Did Mom leave because of me?
Mom left because of Mom, and you didn't have anything to do with that.
There's no salary.
No.
I was not aware of that. My circumstances have changed some.
Dad, where are we going?
I don't know. Last year, we had an intern score a 90% on the written exam. He wasn't chosen. It's not a simple pass-fail.
You're not quitting on us yet, are you?
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
Jay says you're pretty determined.
Where are you going? Go to the hospital!
I'm in a competitive internship at Dean Witter.
He said you're smart.
This thing's impossible.
I can do it.
No, you can't. No one can.
Feel good, Papa.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.